Putin is an aggressor. He is the aggressor. And Putin must pay the price.